Good evening, everyone. On behalf of Pete, Denise, Rose, and I, we would like to welcome to the celebration of our children, Stephanie and Eric, today. Their wedding day. I've been trying to write this speech for what seems to be the past year. Ever since Eric came over to ask us if he could ask Steph to marry him, I have gone over and over just what I would say to truly make everyone feel how special these two people are. We now have the all-grown-up Steph, dedicated physical therapist, who truly cares about everyone she comes in contact with. The loving daughter, sister, granddaughter, niece, and aunt. One who brings a smile to everyone's face when she walks in the room. The daughter any father would be proud of.
I'm no longer brokenhearted. So glad I came
to Stephanie. I cannot wait to marry you today. You make me the best version of myself, and I cannot wait to share the rest of our lives together. I will see you at the altar and cannot wait to see how beautiful you look. Love you with all my heart, soon to be husband and
it's what I need tonight. I came in for love. Someone to hold me.
I was also with Eric the night he met Stephanie. It was a very serious establishment called Shots.
I still remember picking her up from Shots, bouncing into the car with her goofy storm grin, and telling me how she kissed a cute boy. You lit up just talking about him, and that light has never shone brighter than watching you two today.
From the moment they met, I knew that she was the one. It might sound crazy, but knowing Eric all my life, I knew it to be true. The way that he talked about her, the way that he looked at her, it was something you could see coming a million miles away. I know that the love these two souls share for each other will carry on throughout their lives.
I, Eric, take you, Stephanie,
to be my wife.
I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health.
To love you
and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
I, Stephanie, take you, Eric.
To be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health.
To love you.
And to honor you.
All the days of my life.
It is my great joy to introduce for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Eric Laha.
Everybody for coming and celebrating with us tonight. If you don't know who I am, I'm Eric's father. I figure I'll introduce myself tonight because tomorrow night, I won't remember my name. This time.
I got a full suit based on the.
This is video, don't forget.
Almost unloading, guys.
It's like a prompt picture.
You're right.
Oh, the conference.
Yes, we are, and we can't wait. It's going to be a great day.
Best day ever.
Can I wait? Woo!
Tomorrow night, I won't remember my name. Can't stop.